Why do I hold this the whole time up?
Hi ladies, I have today a quick review of the Murad Invisiblur. This is a gel-like consistency and it reminds me very much on the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. Very similar structure. I checked the ingredients. Yes, very, very similar. However, what is so cool about this product is, first of all, it smells very nice, citrus-like, which, you know, if you're very sensitive, could be a con because fragrance does actually not belong in our skincare. I don't have sensitive skin and I really enjoy the citrus scent. It wakes you up in the morning when you apply it, you know, it smells really nice. And the other huge point that Murad offers is there is sunscreen included. It's an SPF of 30. And this is just so convenient because, I mean, we have to apply layers and layers of things, you know, moisturizer, eye cream. The moisturizer has to contain SPF and then maybe you prime. What the hell, how many layers you put on? And with this you have it both. You have the primer and you have the SPF. And if you are not super dry, then there is no need for an extra moisturizer. I don't need an extra.